Imagine living with diabetes, but no longer having to worry about your blood sugar every hour of every day. Sounds impossible, right? Well, not anymore. Welcome back to the channel, where we break down the biggest health innovations that help to make your life happier, longer, and smarter. Today, we're diving into a breakthrough that is already changing lives worldwide. But can it help you? The artificial pancreas. Is this the future of your blood sugar control? Type 2 diabetes affects roughly 90% of all diabetics worldwide, yet this group, which you may already be a part of, has, until recently, been largely left out of artificial pancreas advancements. However, this tech is finally becoming available for the treatment of type 2 diabetes. But what exactly is an artificial pancreas? It's not a real organ, but a very complex, extremely smart system that combines a continuous glucose monitor, an insulin pump, and a powerful algorithm that automatically manages your blood sugar levels so that you no longer need to constantly manage them yourself. You may have already heard about this type of tech before. It's also called a closed-loop insulin delivery system, or an automated insulin delivery system. But while this tech has been available for years, new prototypes and current market offerings are getting smarter, smaller, and way more accessible, especially for type 2 patients. In fact, the FDA has approved a few major automated delivery systems for type 2 diabetes. The Control IQ Plus algorithm from Tandem Diabetes Care, which is used with the Tandem T-Slim X2 pump, and the Omnipod 5 from Insulate. With the Eyelet Bionic Pancreas from Beta Bionics, reportedly deep into the testing phase for type 2 diabetes. We're going to take a look at these potential breakthroughs for the artificial pancreas, but please note, this is not a promotion, and we haven't been paid to talk about these products. We just want you to know about the FDA-cleared AID systems for type 2 diabetes. Let's start with the Control IQ Plus from Tandem Diabetes Care. This system was already helping people with type 1 diabetes, but now its use has been expanded and FDA cleared for adults with type 2 diabetes. That's a big deal and a massive breakthrough. The Control IQ Plus system is an application that uses predictive algorithms that learn your body's personal patterns. This allows the Control IQ Plus to look 30 minutes into the future using real-time data by syncing to the Dexcom G6 or G7 continuous glucose monitor. From there, it makes micro adjustments before signaling the T-Slim X2 insulin pump to deliver your body the appropriate amount of insulin every 5 minutes, day and night. So this fresh smartphone technology still requires you to utilize a separate and more traditional insulin pump, which can be attached to your body in whatever region is most comfortable for you. Be it your abdomen, your hip, your upper arm, your upper leg, or even your upper buttocks region. Here's what a major clinical trial of the Control IQ Plus system just revealed. Type 2 diabetic participants who used this closed-loop product for 13 weeks saw their average time in range, or the amount of time that blood sugar levels stay within a healthy range, improve by 24%. The result, and a powerful long-term benefit, users of this system have reported spending less time thinking about their diabetes management. Now, one system has been getting some good press recently for its potentially game-changing advancements for type 1 treatment, and studies on the efficacy of this product for use by type 2 diabetics are currently underway. So this system may be in your future. We'll tell you all about it. That's coming up next. First, let's look at a product that is already improving life for type 1 children and pregnant women with gestational diabetes, the Omnipod 5 from Insulate. The tagline for this product could simply be, no tubes, no problems. Yes, the Omnipod 5 is tubeless, meaning the small pod adheres directly to your body, where its small flexible needle becomes inserted comfortably just under the skin. The pod can be preloaded with up to 200 units of rapid-acting insulin, meaning it does not require a separate insulin pump. And this waterproof tech allows you to swim, shower, and sleep without disconnecting from the device. With its smart adjust technology, the wearable pod syncs to a CGM and your smartphone, and it will automatically adjust its insulin delivery every 5 minutes and predict your body's glucose trends up to 60 minutes ahead. It comes with what the Insulate Corporation refers to as a smart bolus calculator, which assists in determining your appropriate bolus doses, or the single large doses of insulin the AID provides. The Omnipod figures this out by monitoring your current glucose levels, the amount of insulin currently in your bloodstream, your current carbohydrate intake, and it also takes into account individualized correction factors. Other key features include its ability to allow users to set personalized glucose targets, ranging from 110 to 150 milligrams per deciliter. Clinical trials of the Omnipod 5 for type 2 diabetes use are quite promising and have shown that type 2 diabetes participants who used this tech for 13 weeks experienced significant reductions in their HbA1c levels, and the average amounts of insulin used by the system were also significantly reduced. Study results further suggest that the Omnipod 5 can help to increase time in range by about 5 extra hours of balanced blood sugar levels per day. Trial participants loved it so much, in fact, that 92% of those in the study chose to continue using the device after the study concluded. What's truly game-changing is the system's ability to learn from your body's patterns and make adjustments before problems occur. This adaptive algorithm shows particular promise for helping type 1 adolescents and pregnant women with gestational diabetes. Now, you may be wondering, how expensive are AIDs? We'll show you the true costs of automated insulin delivery systems at the end of this video, so stick around. Do you think you could use an artificial pancreas? Do you know anyone who already uses one? Tell us in the comment section below, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Okay, now let's get to the breakthrough technology that looks to be just around the corner for type 2 diabetics, the Eyelet Bionic Pancreas from Beta Bionics. This is a highly advanced automated insulin delivery system specifically designed to be extremely hands-off. This system includes a more traditional Eyelet ACE insulin pump, which connects to your body via an infusion set that is inserted under the skin. The flexible cannula can be connected through your abdomen area, or your thigh, or your arm. With this setup, like similar insulin pump connections, the injection site should be changed every 2 to 3 days. The Eyelet system autonomously manages all of your insulin dosing decisions, and it eliminates the need for manual calculations, carb counting, or setting your basal rates. With the Eyelet Bionic Pancreas, you simply input your body weight to initiate the system, which then adapts to your insulin needs over time. It utilizes data from a number of compatible CGMs to learn and adapt to your unique insulin requirements. And like the Omnipod 5, it can adjust its insulin delivery every 5 minutes. But while the Omnipod requires some precise carb counting from the user, a main selling point of the Eyelet Bionic Pancreas is its meal announcement program, where you can simply tell the app that you are about to eat your breakfast, lunch, or dinner, and the system will essentially count your carbohydrate intake for you. Research shows that this system can be very beneficial in the treatment of type 1 diabetes. In fact, for a recent small study involving the Eyelet system, 97% of type 1 participants maintained average glucose levels below 183 milligrams per deciliter, and 64% achieved averages under 154 milligrams per deciliter. So the Eyelet system can be very beneficial for blood sugar balance, but it is currently FDA approved only for individuals with type 1 diabetes. However, this system can be considered for off-label usage by type 2 diabetics. That means doctors or healthcare providers may, in rare cases, recommend it to certain insulin-dependent type 2 patients. So, if you are type 2 diabetic and require daily insulin dosage, you may be asking yourself if you should look into the Control IQ Plus, the Omnipod 5, or if it is worth the wait for the FDA to clear the Eyelet Bionic Pancreas for type 2 use. Well, if you seek simplicity and minimal diabetes management stress, the Eyelet system might be a good fit. But if you prefer control and flexibility, especially with a tubeless design, the Omnipod 5 might be right for you. And if you require precise insulin delivery settings, custom basal profiles, and can benefit from fine-tuned manual adjustments, the Control IQ Plus system may be your best option. The Control IQ Plus also targets lower glucose levels, and it provides automatic correction boluses every hour. a feature currently missing from the Omnipod 5. With type 2 users now in the mix for artificial pancreas products, you can expect the development of this tech to accelerate and their costs to decrease. In fact, there are several more AID systems, including the Ypsomed MyLife Loop system, which are already approved for type 1 management, and these may also be widely accessible for type 2 diabetics in the near future. Still, this does bring up a very important question. How expensive is an artificial pancreas, really? Well, according to the most recent info, most insulin pumps and AID systems can run between $4,000 and $7,000. And this is just the initial cost. To incorporate a reliable continuous glucose monitor, like the Dexcom G6 or G7, or the Freestyle Libre 3, that could run you another $200 to $300. Luckily, some of these AIDs and their smartphone applications may bypass the need for a CGM. Either way, there will be some recurring monthly costs. Insulin pump pods or infusion set supplies with injection sites that must typically be changed every 2 to 3 days could end up costing you another $300 to $500 per month. Skin adhering CGM sensors usually last about 10 days, and so a steady supply could set you back an extra $200 to $400 monthly. Then, of course, there is the actual insulin prescription, which is now famously spiking in price and getting less widely covered by insurers. With current federal policies and Medicare caps, your insulin may still only cost you about $35 monthly. However, some type 1 and type 2 diabetics have reportedly been charged upwards of $500 per month. Also, expect to have a few supplemental supply costs for items like tubing, adhesives, and batteries. That could cost you up to $100 more each month. The silver lining here is many, if not most, AID systems and the actual insulin are mostly or fully covered in the United States by both Medicare and many private insurance plans for people with type 1 diabetes. At the moment, if you are type 2 diabetic and require an artificial pancreas, your insurance may pay at least part of the cost, but coverage and specific requirements can vary. So, yes, the potential benefits of AID technology can definitely come at a steep financial cost, but your insurance may still cover a large portion of the bill. Here's the bottom line. The artificial pancreas systems we've just highlighted, along with similar and upcoming products, look to be the future for insulin delivery. All type 1 diabetics need a steady supply of prescription insulin, and some type 2 diabetics are prescribed regular insulin dosage by their doctor. In fact, it's estimated that between 20 and 30% of type 2 diabetics will eventually require daily insulin injections. Diabetes doctor Thomas Grace told Healthline, "Any device that can help automate insulin delivery has benefits for people with type 1 or type 2 diabetes." AIDs can have tremendous psychological benefits as well by reducing the levels of stress associated with diabetes management. In fact, diabetics and parents of young diabetics have reported that artificial pancreas technology has helped them improve their quality of sleep. However, if you are type 2 diabetic or pre-diabetic, there are still many methods for improving your insulin sensitivity so that you will not require daily insulin or an automated insulin delivery system. Take a look at our video library to learn about the best daily habits and the incredible variety of delicious diabetes-fighting foods, which can help you take control of your blood sugar.